Divine delusions. Let me get comfortable. Gotta build up my comfort. Alright. Here we go. Where are we going? Shit, all I know is... Okay, so... Basically, we're here on the other side of... Morrowind. I think that's where we're at. I'm not sure. Skyrim, Uwinerds, don't assassinate me if I'm wrong. This is so ugh. Like, I don't want to be here. Ugh. That thing looks like it's gonna beat my ass. Kitty, get him. Ooh, do I have to go this way? Before I get demolished, let me make sure. That is so unfair. Because I was just there. Oh my fucking god, y'all is trying to fucking... I was this fucking there. That shit, I'm pretty sure it cost me $53. I'm broke. I just started this game. I'm new. Okay, we got all these doors over here. Shit. I'm walking on your dead people. All right. Okay. I'm about to not do this mission because I'm gonna know it. What the fuck is this?
Help me, please.
I want to.
Must I suffer so?
Yeah, so I'm just out of that money, huh? Just S to the O L. What I am. God damn it. Man, that shit is so fucking far. What? Man, I need your equipment. I ain't about to do that shit right now. Fuck you. I'm too new. Y'all tripping. Got fire monsters and shit. Nope. You know what? Nope. I'm gonna be a quitter though. Nah. I don't know. I don't wanna be a quitter, but fuck that. You know what? I got a mission to fucking, you know, do the whole little crafting shit, so we're gonna go do that. Okay, that's not happening. Oh, my nerves is bad. This is Tessa. Oh, excuse me.